Here are your buzzworthy headlines for this week. Tom Cruise rang in the new year on an award-winning note. His Mission Impossible movie took the top spot in the box office rankings over the weekend for the second consecutive week.
Your mission, should you choose to accept.
The movie grossed $38.4 million last weekend. The award for the most bold criminal in 2012 goes to this guy, Thomas Francis Kelly. Kelly decided he wanted out of jail for the new year, so he managed to escape using the prison's fire truck. If you see Kelly with his fire truck, please call your local law enforcement office. This has to be one of the gutsiest moves I have ever heard. A man has been arrested at a Walmart after attempting to buy items with a $1 million bill. It didn't work out too well for the shopper since he is now in jail. The largest note printed by the Treasury is $100, by the way. For more buzzworthy headlines, you can visit us at northwestcity2.com, like us on Facebook, or follow us on Twitter.
Lottery dollars helped expand production at Astoria's Fort George Brewery. The Oregon Lottery, it does good things.